I think these two are going to take over the world.